Today I'm going to make a soursop leaf tincture, or another word for it is graviola. This will just be an experiment. So I'm going to empty loads of these capsules. Hopefully we'll try and fill half that jar up, and then add vodka. So now it's full enough, I'll just add the vodka. Use a pop stick to stir it with. Now I'll let it sit for 6 weeks and then strain it and put into separate containers. Thanks for watching. I'll let you know how it goes.